It was a fire and a gas main. I guess that's what you want to call it. I'm not even sure what they're calling it. But anyways, it's the scene.
Look how mad I would be.
Hazmat. One in its second piece. And I guess they're calling for relief. Because it never really went under control. So, there's other companies there. I'm going to try to go around and get something better. Ooh, I need to wash these trucks. This snow is not doing anyone good. Fort Pitt. That is the brand new Division vehicle for Division 3, and most of the older divisions and battalion and EMS condition cars are probably gonna end up like this. I think it's a 2020. It's nice. This actually looks better, tinted windows and everything. Of course, it's a Silverado and the older models.